mean, all the running backs, they did what they chose to do, and they were successful. As far as the run game and the game plan, Coach said they were going to get the ball to the running backs, and they just execute.
How much more confidence does it give you knowing, you know, anybody you hand the ball off to can break one for a touchdown?
Well, I made my job much easier as far as the passing game. So people have to respect the run game, so they bring more people in the box, which opens up the pass game even more.
Malcolm Crockett in particular, having him back, what did you see from him, and what makes him a special back, especially as physical as he runs?
I knew he was excited today. He found out he was eligible. He came to me and said, man, just give me the ball. So I gave him the ball and he showed me what he could do.